First Sight of Her and After by Thomas Hardy, recorded for LibriVox.org by Craig Allen. A day is drawing to its fall I had not dreamed to see. The first of many to enthrall my spirit will it be, or is this eve the end of all such new delight for me? I journey home, the pattern grows, of moonshades on the way. Soon the first quarter, I suppose, sky-glancing travellers say. I realize that it, for those, has been a common day. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.